Why are you wrapping our plants in plastic?
Because then it gets a little bit like a greenhouse. It's better because the night temperatures are a little bit too low.
Ah.